Yep.
Alright, so we just take our three position detail kit. Screw that guy on where the spring was. Put the new cap on. Now our lever's been converted so that you can leave the lever in either position. Just as a comparison, we'll put the cap back on our spring kit. Spring to center, D10. D end.